Winter by Robert Louis Stevenson, read for LibriVox.org by Catherine. In rigorous hours, when down the iron lane the red breast looks in vain for hips and holes, lo, shining flowers upon my window pane the silver pencil of the winter draws. When all the snowy hill and the bare woods are still, when snipes are silent in the frozen bogs, and all the garden grass is whelmed in mire, lo, by the hearth the laughter of the logs, more fair than roses, lo, the flowers of fire. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.